Do you know your ACE score? Dr. Wanda Filer, the board chair of the American Academy of Family Physicians, says you should.
The term ACE is new to many people. Adverse childhood experiences comes from a study that was done back in the mid-1990s where about 17,000 individuals were asked a whole bunch of questions about their childhood, and they were self-reporting. And this was a group of people, half men, half women, and they were asked things like, were you treated violently as a child, or physically assaulted, were you sexually assaulted, was there drug abuse in your home, did you have enough food in your home? A lot of these adverse things that can be real formative in the childhood years, and they gave a point to every one that answered yes, and then that total is what we call your ACE score, or your adverse childhood experiences score.
Almost two-thirds of participants in the ACE study reported at least one ACE. More than one in five reported three or more ACEs. The higher the ACE score, the higher the risk of health problems.
They followed these people over 20 years, and what we found is that the people, for instance, who have an ACE score of six or higher, they're far more likely to die 20 years early. And it probably is the defining issue for much of our health in this nation, but we don't even know about it.
Dr. Lori Frazier, the director of the Center for the Protection of Children at Penn State Health, says a high ACE score is not a guarantee for poor health.
Now, everybody with ACEs doesn't end up with problems. There's a certain amount of what we call resiliency that you hear about people who have had very difficult early lives and do great. It's not a predictor that you're going to have a bad outcome. It's only a predictor that you have risk factors.
I think sometimes it takes one person. It takes one person who believes in that child, trusts that child, and says, I'm there for you through thick or thin.
Christy Sobachan has an ACE score of 6, but because of the positive support she's had in life, she's healthy, and the principal at Warwick High School, where she's able to mentor young adults who also have high ACE scores.
It only takes one positive adult, and that's kind of my motto here, and I think my teachers would tell you that. The saying on the wall is every child has a story yet to be told. Everyone has a story, and we just see sometimes a kid for what they look at and what they act like in our classroom or in the hallway, and we don't ever know what's happening behind those eyes.